They thought their life would work once they injected themselves with those dangerous drugs. Little did they know that there was danger lurking around the corner. They shared the same needle and syringe to inject themselves.
Sharing a contaminated needle for injecting themselves with drugs is a cool thing to do. The dumb dudes are so wrong, they have a project.